lives, working for fortune and fame. Oh yeah, and if you reach the top, what have you got after all of the pain? Tell me, are you happy with your love life? Tell me how.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. Please fasten your seatbelts and prepare for takeoff.
Hello, line dance family, and welcome to the International Consortium of Line Dance Instructors, ICLDI, Fun and Learning Session. My name is Danita from Alexandria, Virginia, which is on the outskirts of Washington, D.C. I'm a certified line dance instructor and have been a member of ICLDI since 2014. I've been teaching beginner, intermediate, and advanced line dance classes for several years. I also have a performance line dance group called Seniors on Step, aka SOS. We showcase at various events and venues. So check us out on YouTube to see some of our performances. Today, I'd like to share with you a dance called SB Flava in Your Ear. The choreographer is Bernadette Burnett. The song, Flava in Your Ear remix, and the artist is Mike Phillips Etal. It's a 40 count, one wall dance, beginner intermediate level due to some of the turns and tags. I'm going to teach you the dance in phrases, and one phrase is 8 beats. So since this is a 40 count dance, there are going to be 5 phrases of 8 beats, okay? So let's get started, and let's have some fun along the way. All right, so phrase one, we're going to rock out on the right with a cha-cha-cha or triple step, interchangeable words, and we do it again, rock out on the right, right cha-cha-cha. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock out on the right, right, cha, cha, cha. Rock out on the right, right, cha, cha, cha. Here's the count. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Very good. Phrase two starts with a step tick. Step tick on the right. So we're going to step on the right, tick the left. Left comes behind the crease of your right knee. Step left, right. Step left, lift the right behind the left knee, crease of the left knee, right, left. And then we're going to scuff the right and step up, right, left. Scuff right, step up, right, left, right out. And you're going to roll your hips. That's all of phrase two. So let's count out phrase two. But with the step ticks, it's going to be and one, and two, and three. And four. All right, so on the right, step tick, and one, and two, and three, and four. We're going to scuff 5 and 6 out on 7, and roll your hips on 8. That's phrase two. So let's do the first and second phrase from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock out on the right, right, cha, 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 rock out on the right. Cha, 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 step, tick, and scuff right, left, out with the right, and roll. Let's do it one more time, the first two phrases, and let's count it out. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. 5, and 6, 7, 8. Very good. Third phrase starts with the step tick. And remember, the step tick, and one, and two, on and on. All right, so phrase three starts with the step tick. We step on the right, tick, left, left, right step, left, tick the right, right, left. Then we're going to put our right foot back and turn our body a half turn to the right. Follow your right shoulder. Half turn to the right. Your right foot is up. It's your lead foot. Step up. Right, left. That's phrase three. Okay, so let's start with the step tick, top of phrase three. Step tick. Step on the right, tick the left, left, right, step, left, tick the right, right, left, right goes back, half turn to the right, step up, right, left. Great. That's also all of part one. So you have three phrases in part one, or 20 or 24 beats. All right, so let's do part one from the very top. The first three phrases. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock out on the right, right, cha, cha, cha. Rock out on the right, cha, cha, cha. Step, tick, and scalp right, left, and roll. Step, tick again, step, tick, right goes back, half turn, step up, right, left. Nice, all of part one. Right after part one is the first tag. It's an 8-count tag. It's gonna be right out, swirl the left, right out, and swirl the left. Let's try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right out, in, swirl the left. Right out, in, swirl the left. Here's the count. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Fourth phrase, which starts part two. On the back wall or your 6 o'clock wall. Fourth phrase, heel, heel, on the right. Two taps with the right heel. Heel, heel. Then you step on the left, turn your body a half turn to the right. And then we're gonna do a cha-cha turn, another half turn to the right, following your right shoulder, starting with the left. In a cha-cha-cha, starting with the left will be left, right, left, as we're making that half turn to the right. Left, right, left. Then we step back on the right, slide the left in, and lift the right. That's 8 counts, and that 8 beats, and that's phrase four. So let's do phrase four again. This time, let's count it out. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, step, 3, turn, 4, cha-cha turn, 5 and 6, step back on the right, 7, slide the left in with the and, lift, 8. Let's do that one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Lifting that right up, balance check there. The last phrase, the fifth phrase, last 8 beats. We tap our right twice again, our heel. 1, 2. Step on the left, half turn to the right. We're gonna rock up on the left and recover. Rock up on the left, recover, left coaster step. Coaster step. That's the last phrase of the dance in part two. All right, so let's do that again. The last phrase, let's count it out. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, step, 3, 4. Rock up, 5, 6. Left coaster, 7 and 8. That is the whole dance, except there is a tag at the end. We'll get to that in a moment. Okay, so let's start from the very top, run through all 5 phrases. Part one and part, consisting of part one and part two. From the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock out on the right, right, cha, cha, cha. Rock out on the right, cha, cha, cha. Step, tick, and scuff right, left, right, out, and roll. Step, tick, right back, half turn, step up, right, left. First tag, right out, swirl the left, right out, swirl the left. Phrase four starts part two. Heel, heel, step, turn, half right, cha-cha, turn, half right, step back, right, slide, lift, right. Last phrase, heel, heel, step, turn, half right, left up, recover, left, coaster, step. That's the whole dance. Now, there's 5 rotations to this dance. In the 5th rotation, in the 5th phrase, it's going to be 4 beats instead of 8. 4 beats instead of 8. So we start phrase 5 on that back wall. Instead of doing 8 beats, there's only 4. We tap our heels twice. Tap, tap. And this time we're going to make a half turn to the right, and we're going to tap around with our left for two, two beats. Tap, tap. So that's all of that four count. In the last phrase of phrase five at the last rotation. So it's going to be one, two, tap around, three, four. And here comes the last tag, the second tag. We're going to move up and then come back with our heels. It's going to be right heel, left heel, right heel, left heel. And we're going to come back, right heel, left heel, right heel, left, and you take a bow, right? So let's do the last tag, moving forward, starting with the right heel. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bring it back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And your eight is open up and the dance is over. Okay, so that's the whole dance. If you're asking what a tag is a change in the music, and you're going to hear it in the song. So we have two tags, one that comes right after part one and at the very end of the dance, all right? So let's try it with the music. SB Flava in your ear. Flavor in your ear. Here we go. Sorry for the delay. Have fun with it. Put your own flavor on it. Five, six, seven, eight. Phrase one. And cha cha cha, rock out. And cha cha cha, step tick, step tick. And scalp right, left, roll. Right, left, tag one, right, out, throw the left, right, out again, in, part two, heel, heel, step, turn, half right, touch a turn, step back, slide and dip, right heel, step, turn, half right, left, up, recover, left, coaster, step, rotation two, and cha-cha-cha, and cha-cha-cha, step, tick, and scuff right, left, and roll. Goes back, step up, brace for it, heel, heel, step, turn, chuck to turn, step back, slide and lift, right heel, step, turn, half right, up, recover, third rotation, let's count, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, and one, and two, and three, and four, five, and six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four, five, six, seven, following right behind me. Excellent instruction, bringing some very exciting dances. So until next time, I hope to see you soon on the wood. Have fun with the dances, and I'll see you soon. Take care.
Hello, hello, hello. This is Queen Sheila with the Line Dance Connection of Tampa, Florida, coming to you today on behalf of the International Consortium of Line Dance Instructors. And today I'm going to do for you a dance called Fantastic Boom by Shaggy. It is a two-ball, 32-count dance, and the dance was created by Queen Sheila and the Line Dance Connection. Okay, so now I'm going to show you the dance, and then I'll teach it, okay? So let me show you. One round. Turn my back to you so you can see what I'm doing, okay? Here we go. Keep on going. I'm gonna do the steps, it's two parts. First part and second part. Part one, we're gonna do a kickball change. So it's kick, one, two, right back on the sailor, left back sailor. Then we're gonna kick again, kickball change. Okay, so we do two, kickball change. Okay, we do kickball change with a sailor. So it's kickball, right leg, right back, left back, kickball change again, kickball change. Okay? So then we're gonna roll up. So we're gonna roll right up. We're gonna roll up on the left. We're gonna step right and step back. Okay, that's all part one. So let's do it again. So it's kickball change with a sailor right, sailor left, kick again. Kickball change. Roll right up, roll left up. Step right, step back. Okay? Now I'm going to count it for you. This is just the first half. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? How are we doing so far? Doing good?
All right.
All right, we're doing good. All right, so I'm gonna do part one again. All right, so it's right leg, start on your right leg. So it's kick, one, two, sailor right, sailor left, kickball chain again. Kickball chain, roll it right, roll it left, step right, step back. Okay, do part one more time. 5, 6, step, kickball chain. Kickball change, sailor right, sailor left, kickball change again, kick, roll right, roll left, step right, step back, okay? So that's all part one. So now I'm going to add on part two. So once we do step right, step back, we're going to do upside down, we call it upside, cha-cha-cha, up. Side. Now the second one we're going to roll. So the right one is front, side, triple step, left, side, roll. Okay? And then we're going to step one, two, we're going to creep up, we're going to turn, and we're going to go coast to right, coast to left. End the dance. Go back to part two. Okay? So after we do roll right, step right, step back, upside down on the right. Up, side, cha, cha, cha. Up, side, roll. I'm gonna do that part again. So we're doing a front side, cha, cha, cha on the right, and then a front side, roll on the left. So it's front, side, cha, cha, cha. Front, side, roll. And we're gonna creep. We're gonna, like you're creeping, sneak it up with somebody. Creep, turn, coast to right. Coast to left. The dance starts over. Okay? So now I'm going to go from the top to the bottom. I'm going to count it for you, and I'm going to try to count it, and then we're going to do it, okay? Here we go. Starting from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. End of dance. 32 count, 2 all dance. All right, I'm going from the top to the bottom one more time, and then we're going to put the music on. Okay? All right, here we go. 5, we're going to start on that right leg. Going to kick, ball, change, and then we're going to do a set, 2 saves. Here we go. Kick, ball, change, sailor right, sailor left, kick again, kick, ball, change, roll right leg, roll left leg, step right, step left, back, I'm sorry. So we're going to step out right, step back on the left. So out right, left back. Okay? Here we go. From the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, ball, change, sailor right. Sailor left, kick again. Kick, ball, change, roll right. Roll left, right out, left back, upside down. Upside down, no turn. Upside, roll, then creep, creep, turn it out, and coast the right, coast the left. Okay, I forgot to turn my mic on. Hey, that's better. Can you hear me now? All right, sorry about that. All right, so here we go. From the top to the bottom, I'm putting the music on. 5, 6, start on the right. Kick, ball, chain with a sailor. And a sailor kick again. Kick, ball, change. Roll right. Roll left. Out right. Back left. Upside down. Upside down. No turn. Upside. Roll. Then creep. Creep. Turn it out. Sailor right. I mean, coast to right, coast to left. Sorry about that. Got excited. All right. One more time. Music coming on. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, ball, chain, sailor right, sailor left, kick again, kick, ball, chain, roll right, roll left, step out right, back on the left, upside down, front, side, cha-cha-cha, left, side, roll, roll, then creep, 2, turn it out, wrist, coast to back, okay, so coast to right, coast to left, and the dance, okay? I'm going to put the music on. We're going to see how we do. Ready? All right, here we go. Let's see what happens. Mr. Bombastic. All right. By Shaggy. The dance is made by myself. The line dance connection. Here we go. Kick. Ball chain. Mr. Lover. Hey. Mr. Roll right. Roll left. Step out right. And back, upside down. Hey, and we're gonna roll, 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 roll. And 1, 2, 3. Coast to right, coast to left. Start on this way. Kick, ball, chain, sailor right, sailor left. And kick, ball, chain, roll right, roll left. Step right, step right, step back. Upside down, upside. 1, 2, 3. Upside, roll. And turn it out, and coast up, and coast up. Kick, ball, chain. Hey, hey, and kick, roll. Hey, step out right, back. Upside down. Hey, and roll, 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 roll. Creep, and turn it out. Coast to right, coast to left. Start over. Kick, ball, chain. Sailor right, sailor left. Kick, ball, chain, roll. Hey, yeah, take it right. And back, upside down. Hey, and upside, roll. And creep, roll left, step right, step back, upside down. Hey, hey, upside roll. Roll, roll, roll. Breathe it. Ah, coast to right, coast to left. Here we go. Hey, step on the front. Dead. Kick. And roll. And roll. And out right. And back. Upside down. Hey, hey. Dead. And roll. Creep. And roll it out. Coast to right. Coast to left. Kick ball chain. Say it right. Say it left. Kick ball chain. Roll it up. Roll it up. Roll it right. Bring it back. Upside down. Hey, hey. And roll, 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 roll. Creep, creep. Hey, turn it up. Coaster and coaster. Hey, hey. Yeah. International Consortium of Line Dance Instructors. And if you'd like to have information about the ICLDI, you can look us up on Facebook or call Miss Sharon, who's our leader, or find a way to get in touch with us, okay? We really appreciate you. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed my dance. God bless you and enjoy the next instructor. All right, bye-bye.
Line dance video. My name is Nzinga Collett from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, founder of Mind, Body, and Soul Dancers Incorporated, proud member of the International Consortium of Line Dancers. I'm here to present to you today one of my line dances that I choreographed called The Good Life. The music is also called The Good Life, and the artist who created the track is Ben Leonco. This particular line dance is a one-wall line dance. It is a 128-count line dance. The line dance consists of two parts. Each part has 64 counts, and in that 64-count chunk, there's a 16-count section that you're going to end up doing on all four walls. It is a very easy and fun line dance. The music should inspire you and lift you up, encourage you to live the good life. Without further ado, I will turn my back and we'll get started with part one. On your right foot, you are going to do a salsa move. Right up, middle, left, back. Middle, right up, middle, left, back. Middle. I will also give you the count for that. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is the first chunk. The next move is going to be a jazz box. To do that, you cross your right foot over your left. Cross, left, right, together. I'll show you that again. Cross the right, left back, right out, left together. Let me give you the count for that. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, to finish it out, you're going to take your right foot, stick it out, right out and in. When you bring that right foot in, you're going to do a quarter turn to your right. So out and in, left out and in. So right out, bring it in, left out, bring it in. Soon as you turn to that right wall, you take your left foot out and bring it in. Let me give you the count for all of that, starting with the jazz box. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. That is the last chunk of part one. Let's put both of those chunks together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep going. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep going. Salsa up and back. Salsa up and back. Jazz square, jazz square. Out right, quarter turn, out left. Do it again. Salsa up, left back. Right up, left back. Jazz box. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out right, quarter turn, out left. That is all of part one. Give yourself a round of applause because I know you did great. Let's try part one one more time with a little bit of music. To do. That's to learn the second part of this dance. Let's get started. On your right foot, you're going to do what we call a sailor step. Right sailor, left sailor, right sailor, left sailor. We're going to do 4 sailor steps. Let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right goes back, left goes back, right goes back, left goes back. Let's give you the count for that. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Peace. Awesome. Now you're going to do 2 kickball change. Kickball change, kickball change. Okay, so let's put the 4 sailor steps. Now let's just finish that part out. So after you go, kickballs change, kickball change. Make sure you bring those legs back. Kickball left back, kickball right back. Okay, then you just do 2 kicks. Kick, kick, step right, turn left, quarter turn to the left. You're done with part two. So let's give you the count with the kickball change. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is all of part two. Let's try to do part two all the way around. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick, step back, kick, step back, kick, kick, step, quarter turn. Sailor on the right, sailor on the left, sailor on the right, sailor on the left. Kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, kick right, kick left, step right, turn left. I know you did great. That is all of part two. Now you have the whole dance. Let me try to back the music up just a little bit to try part two with the music.
Yes, a good life to be free and explore the unknown. Like the heart.
This is Sharon Lynn Holmes coming at you from the DMV out here in Maryland. Today is our last series of the Saturday classes. We're going to be doing monthly classes starting in June because everybody's going to be out and about over the summer. I am the last instructor today that's going to give you a dance. It's an advanced dance. As I talked to you back on April the 25th, I told you the next time you saw me, I'd be teaching you my advanced dance. It's called Jazzy LDC. It's a 48 beat two-wall dance, and it's advanced because it's got five wall turns in each rotation of the dance, and it's got an optional 360 spin in the dance, so I call it advanced. I also want to thank you for hanging out with us over the last 7 weeks. We've been coming to you with our fun and learning session of classes. I think you can see that over the 5 or 6 weeks, we have tried to teach you a lot of things about dancing and instruction. We've taught you how to start instructing a dance when you've got an audience with your back to the audience. We've told you why a dance is beginner or intermediate based on the moves in the dance. We try and count all of our dances to show you how to count 8 beats of music and a phrase that helps you improve your technical skills. You've seen us execute various moves in the line dances. So you've learned, and that's what we wanted you to do, to have fun and learn at the same time. So what I'm going to do right now is teach you Jazzy LDC. I'm going to start with my back to you and teach you each of the 6 phrases in the dance. Remember, a phrase has 8 beats of music. So if I do 6 phrases, 6 times 8, still 48 in my book. So let's get started, and I'm going to turn my back to you, okay? Here we go. All right, the first phrase, first 4 beats are toe taps. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, right, left. The next series of steps is a kick and a hook. Kick right, hook left, step left, and swish to the left, step back on the left. So let me show you all of those moves in the first phrase. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. So I'll do it one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Tap, kick, hook, swish that back. All right. That's the first phrase. The second phrase, you're going to make a left quarter turn stepping with your right foot. It looks like this. Quarter turn, step right to the left. And you're going to step left and make a back left half turn. Step out left, push, and turn. So let me show you that again. You're going to step, make your first quarter turn. Step right out, bring your right in. Step left, push, and make a left half turn. When you make that push back, you're going to push with your left foot and you're going to use the ball of your right foot and actually spin on the ball of the foot. Push, spin, and turn. Now you're going to do heel toe moves, which we call a running man. We're going to do four steps. Looks like this. Heel and toe and heel and toe. Your left foot stays stationary and is your balance, and you're going to go heel toe. Let's do that heel toe again. Heel toe, and there's a slight travel to it. So I'm going to put my back to you. I'm going to do that series of eight again where we make that left turn. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's the first 16 beats and dance, the first two phrases. Here's phrase three. You're going to make a left half pivot turn with slight like a push in the move with a coaster step. It looks like this. Step right, pivot left, and coaster step. But when you actually do that, you're going to act. I do a little push move with that. So I'm here. I'm going to put a little push when I make that pivot turn. Right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you see my left heel is up because I'm going to use that and push off to my right. I'm going to do two check moves. A check move is when you step quickly and push up and come back. Check right, check left. All right? So, let me go do the whole dance that far. I'm going to count it. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You with me? Hang in there, you're doing well. Now that's another direction. I'm gonna now do two cha-chas, or two triple steps, starting with the right foot. And triple right, triple left. All right, so let me show you again for making that, making that half turn, half pivot turn with the push. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. We have four beats where you can do whatever you want to do. Rock, 2, 3, 4. Barney roll, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to do a spin. 1, 2, spin, 4. Okay? Now, moving on. The next series. I'm going to do a kickball change with a fake. Looks like this. Kickball change, fake, bring it back. Watch again. Right foot. Kick right, step left, fake right, bring it back with the left. Let's try that. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I'm doing another kickball change and make a half turn to the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I'm going to do two jazz boxes and then the dance. Right over left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back to the front. Second jazz box. 5, 6, 7 with a scoop. Clap with 8. That's the whole dance. So, let me do it real slow. Let me do the last series again, last two series, in case you didn't remember. Let's do the kick ball change with the fake. 5, 6, 7. Kick right, step left, fake right, bring it back. Kick ball change, half turn. Jazz box right over left. Right over left, scoop, snap. I'm gonna go through the whole dance. That's it. Again, we're gonna do it on the second wall, but let me do the first wall again, and then we'll come back and I'll do it facing you, so you'll see whole two rotations, okay? From the top, I'm gonna do the moves. 5, 6, 7, and tap, kick, hook, swish, bring it back. Out right to the left, left half turn, running man. The pivot turn, coaster step, and check, triple step, rock, 2, 3, spin, kick, and fake kick and ball change, jazz box, jazz box, swoop, clap. Okay, so let me just try with the, well, I'll do it one more time. I'll do it facing you so you can see me facing you. You know when you turn the dance to another wall, it's a new dance. So hang with me. I'm facing you this time. Be a little harder, but let's try it, okay? We're gonna start, I'm gonna call it out. 5, 6, 7, and right, left, right, left. Kick right, hook left, push left, bring it back. Right in, back half turn, heel toe, running man. Half turn, right half turn, coaster step. Push right, push left, cha-cha. We're gonna rock it. Rock, rock, rock. Kick, ball, change, fake. Kick, ball, change, half turn. Right over left, jazz box. Right over left, scoop, smack, back to the front. That's the dance. Now, a couple of interesting moves I told you about. Let's go to the part where we do the cha-chas after we do the check moves, check right, check left, and cha-cha right, cha-cha left. You can rock any way or do anything you want for those four beats. Rock, 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 or body roll, or knees, or roll it, any way you want to do that four beats. So, let's do the check right, check left, and I'm gonna give you the count. This is check right, check left. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last two phrases, kick, ball, change, fake right, kick, ball, change, half turn, and jazz box, right over left, quarter turn, jazz box, scoop, clap. All right, let's try it with the music. And if you have any questions, come find me and we'll work it out, or go back to the video, slow it down. So let me see if I can click the music on and let's get started. The music is To the Max by Gerald Albright. It's got a nice, smooth, jazzy beat. That's what we call it, Jazzy LDC. Let me roll off here, turn the music on, and come right back. Okay, here we go. Oh! Hold on, I want to get it. Okay, so that was my dance for the day. I called it an advanced dance, and it's called Jazzy LDC. Now, what happens next? This is our last weekly Saturday fun and learning class. We're now moving to one class a month. The last Saturday, we'll be back here June 27th to teach you another 1 hour fun and learning. We may add a different component. We may have one segment that just teaches you how to count or teaches you what are the basic line dance steps by name and the crossover name. We may teach you how to do a step sheet. So look forward to that. We want you to stay safe. We want to express our thanks, humble appreciation to all of those healthcare workers, first-time responders, all of you all on the front line. We support you. We appreciate you. I also want to send regards on behalf of our organization to any of you that may have lost friends and loved ones to this vicious virus. So, my policy is be smart, be safe, so you're not sorry. I'm going to see you the next time. This is Sharon from Maryland, somewhere between Annapolis and D.C. I'm checking out. Don't go anywhere. I got one more surprise for you. Hi, line dancers. And particularly, hi to the line dance instructors. I told you I had just a few things to say to you. Again, this is Sherilyn Holmes. I am the founder and creator of the consortium, better known as the International Consortium of Line Dance Instructors. You may see my buddy here, Oreo, who's been with me going on 6 years. I'm going to put him on CNN. He's very smart. He doesn't like anybody talking to everybody. He wants everybody to give him time. So, just a little bit of information. As I say, I founded the consortium in 2010, so we've been out here working with instructors for about 10 years. Our whole aim is to help line dance instructors just be better at teaching and working with students and presenting our industry to the public. We have a two-day, 12-hour professional course, and it's called the Accelerated Instructors Certification Program. It's accelerated because where can you go and in 2 days and 12 hours get some certification and hear information that you didn't know about, professional and technical information from wonderful instructors. This year, for the rest of 2020, myself and our master instructor, Lawrence Bradford, will not be traveling. We probably won't get back on the road to bring our instruction to you until 2021. So, until that time, hang out with us on our Saturday series. We're gonna be coming back here on June 27th. To start up again. For those of you that don't know, in the 12 hours, we present 7 different components for you to learn. We start off with requiring you to have a CPR valid card, and I don't know why I never thought about this before I got or created this organization. I never had a CPR before, and that's a very serious thing to have. It teaches you what to do in a health emergency. That's a requirement. Then we have music and dance. We got 6 hours of that. Then we have an attorney that talks about the legal aspects of being an instructor. We have a certified fitness instructor that comes and teaches us fitness techniques, how to keep your body sound and straight. And we have a facilitated teaching instruction class where we just talk as instructors about our classes, what works and what doesn't work. So that's about 7, I did it telling you real fast, but that's 7 different components that's in our 2-day training class. So look out for us in 2021. Stay with us in 2020. We may have a Zoom presentation for you coming up in the next 2 or 3 months where you're invited to get on Zoom with us, and we'll have
a professional talking to us probably about mindfulness and stress release, because we're all under a lot of stress and worry and uncertainty. Some of us may have lost our jobs. We may have lost friends and family, or they may be sick, or maybe you're sick. So we're going to come back and stay in touch. That's what we're here for, is to help one another and primarily be the best that we can be individually as instructors, bringing our wonderful industry to you. And as you can see, Oreo is down here having a ball in front of me, if you can see him. As I said, he'll be 6 years old in June. If you don't have a pet or a dog, you're missing it. He is just so wonderful. So I'm getting ready to check off here. See you next time, probably on June 27th, okay? Bye-bye now.
Touch me, embrace me with your smile. Forgive me if I sit quietly and just stare at you for a while. Tenderly is how you touch my head. Girl, you make my sun rise when I'm with you. I see heaven in your eyes, brighter than the stars that shine above in the heavenly sky.